So the problem here is find the cross correlation function for the PLC as xy of omega is equal to 1 by 25 plus omega square. Now how do you do this? What is the relation between cross correlation? The cross correlation we denote it as rxy of tau. Rxy of tau is the cross correlation and cross power spectral density, that is S x y of omega, will form Fourier transform pairs. Yes or no? So what is R x y of tau? R x y of tau will be equal to Fourier inverse. We are finding Fourier inverse of S x y of omega. So this Fourier inverse of 1 by 25 plus omega square. Okay, so we have the relation like this, 1 by a square plus omega square. So what is its Fourier transform? Means 1 by a square plus omega square we have. What is its inverse Fourier transform? So do you have any relation here? So we know that 2a by a square plus omega square will give us e power minus a mod tau. E power minus a mod tau. So you know that in signals and systems we are using the variable t, whereas here we will be using the variable tau. Okay. So e power minus a mod tau Fourier transform is 2a by a square plus omega square. Now what is that we have? 1 by a square plus omega square we have. So anyway, a is constant, we will be sending this 2a to the left side. So it is 1 by 2a e power minus a mod tau. Okay. So from this relation, we got what is that? We have, so it is 1 by 5 square, 25, no? 5 square plus omega square. So it is 1 by 2 into 5 e power minus 5 mod tau. Okay. So from this relation, what we know? The inverse Fourier transform of 1 by 25 plus omega square. Inverse Fourier transform is 1 by 10 e power minus 5 mod tau. Okay. So substitute this relation in this equation 1. Substitute this relation in this equation 1. So what is auto cross correlation function? Rxy of tau. Rxy of tau is equal to 1 by 10 e power minus 5 mod tau. Okay. So with that you should remember here. You should know this relation. If you don't know this relation, you cannot solve the problem. Okay. So that is why the important Fourier transform pairs all of you should remember.